Hey, what's going on there? A little bit of some of the project I've been working on off and on today. Turning a pile of some old wood that I cut down a long time ago, an old tree. Been making some into firewoods. There's still some pieces that are good for firewood. And some of these pieces from the really old wet stuff is going to become mulch. It's gonna make a perfect natural mulch. It'll take a while, breaking it all down by hand. But I'm gonna get a lot of mulch out of this. It's a tree I cut down about 10 years ago. Still got some nice solid pieces. That back there can be firewood when I break those down. But I don't have the proper tools. Just using a pickaxe and a regular axe. So it's gonna be a project over the next few days to get it all done. I got quite a few stumps to get through. Anyways, I thought that'd be a good idea to turn the stuff that can't go to firewood, just break that all down, crumble it up. That's gonna be mulch in the gardens. It's beautiful. Comes right out. Never let an old tree go to waste. Firewood and mulch, that's a heck of a bargain. Especially at the prices of that stuff these days. Anyways, just a little short, showing another little project I'm working on. Have a good one, everybody.